Mr. Shin, Your Honor, your daughter and I are going steady behind your back.
Why you?
We'd rather do it in front of your back, but...
Dude, what? Never mind.
Zaneeta's scared of you, but I'm not. I should think you'd hate to have your own daughter scared of you, Geely Claude.
I'm going to tell you this once more. If I catch you touching my daughter one more time, I will, by God, horse with you till hell won't have it again!
Now, George.
Not one poop out of you, madam!
I think he means peep.
Yes, now get out of this public building!
I got as much right in a public building as anybody.
Right? Right? How do you have any right around here? Aiding and abetting the swindling activities of the spellbinding civil salesman? Do you know what I see written all over your face? Reform school! Now, get out of here, you wild kid, get!
Papa, please, it's Kevlin's like you that make blood in the marketplace. Ye gods!
You want your phraseology, young woman? Go home. Layli.
Yes, George.
You tend to your dance.
My dance.
I'll handle Zaneeta, taking him after wild kids from the wrong side of town.